Since I started implementing this Instagram strategy, I've been able to engage well over 13,000 email list subscribers, make over $360,000 in revenue, but most impressive of all, the customers that we get through this strategy spend an average of $1,208 with us. And we paid a grand total of $0 to make it happen. Want to know how we did it? Keep watching. Hey Posse, what's up? It's Alex. In this video, I'm gonna show you exactly how we use one super cool tool to turn social subscribers into email leads 100% on autopilot. Now, I do not have to tell you that building your email list is the single most profitable thing that you can do in your online business. I mean, I talk about it all the time here on my YouTube channel. Which reminds me, if you're not already part of the Posse here on YouTube, make sure you hit subscribe below for more marketing tutorials like this one. And don't forget to hit that bell to be notified when my next video goes live, because I share new marketing and copywriting strategies every single week to help you save a ton of time, generate more leads, and execute more profitable launches, promotions, and campaigns in your business or in your clients' businesses. And today's video is absolutely no exception. Let me tell you, this one is so juicy, because not only is this strategy like so simple and literally 100% automated once you set it up, but any business of any size can use it to build their email list fast and free from right inside an app you probably already use every single day, Instagram. And yes, it does work for Facebook too. And no, you don't need to buy a bunch of expensive ads, have a huge budget, a huge team, or a huge audience, or spend a ton of time responding to comments and DMs. All you gotta do is use your social media channels in the way you already do by posting great content along with an awesome tool called ManyChat. Now, you guys know that I do not talk about tools unless they are ones that I use all the time in my business. And ManyChat has seriously become a staple in my social media and email marketing strategies. I literally use it every single day, and you have seen it even if you don't know. In fact, I have done a fangirl video on this tool before. So when ManyChat reached out to be a sponsor of this video, I was like, yes, I love you guys. And they were super cool to give anyone from the Posse a full month to try it out for free, which is so cool. All you gotta do is click the link in the description box below and use my special code at checkout to sign up and lock in that free month, and you can get started literally right now. So yes, not only are the list building strategies that I'm sharing with you free, but now you get free access to the tool you need to make it happen. So that's like extra free, if that's even a thing. And if that sounds good to you, then keep watching, because I'm gonna show you exactly, and I mean exactly, how we use ManyChat to grow our email list organically using Instagram DMs. But first, if you haven't heard of it, you might be wondering, okay, what is ManyChat? ManyChat is an AI-enhanced chatbot tool that allows you to automate audience interactions and engagement in a conversational and personalized way, and this is the best part, without you. And before you're like, ooh, chatbots, they are so impersonal, hear me out, because I definitely thought that at first too. I was like, what? I don't want my audience messaging me and then getting some canned reply. My brand is all about connection and relationship building, and you know what? Chatbots just, they're not for me. Well, here's the reframe that was like a major light bulb moment for me, and it really changed the way I think about it. By using chatbots, you are not replacing human interaction. Anyone can still message me right now and get a real answer from me and my team as soon as we see it, right? But what chatbots allow you to do is give your customers exactly what they want when they want it. Whether it's free resources or a link to sign up for your masterclass or to buy a product that suits their needs perfectly, it's exactly what they need right now, or literally anything else. And rather than them having to DM you and then wait for a response when you see it, or have to go digging for the link that they want in your bio, or like your huge link tree with all the links in your bio, they just need to comment or DM you with one word and they will get instant access to exactly what they want. That is mind-blowing. And the best part is you get to decide what you want your chatbot to say, how they communicate, how they sound, their brand voice, which means you can make it a really fun brand experience for your audience. And this is pretty major, because chatbots that sound like robots are like so 1999. Marketing today is all about conversational and personalized marketing. That is a massive trend right now. Your customers want to ask you specific questions and get specific answers. And guess what? They want it right now, not later, not in an hour, not tomorrow. They want it now. They're looking for real-time engagement with the brands they do business with. But obviously, listen, I know you are a busy business owner and you don't have hours every day to send out thousands of typo riddled messages because you're answering them on your, you know, small phone. And listen, your audience doesn't expect you to do that either. In fact, and this is kind of crazy to me, most brands and businesses never even respond to their DMs, which is like, hello, your audience is asking you a question. That is a hot lead and you are leaving it on read. Anyway, I could go off on a rant about that, but with this strategy, you get to craft the conversation based on what you know your audience really needs and what they actually care about, and then give them answers immediately. I can't tell you how much our audience loves this because they are actually getting an immediate response, even if they're in like a different time zone when they ask for something. And the best thing, I feel like I've said that like 8 times, but really this is the best thing. We are all about automating processes in our businesses, right? We want to scale, we want to automate, we want to grow. Well, you build out your chat flow once, then you set it and forget it and watch as it generates leads and sales for you on autopilot while you sleep, while you're on vacation, whatever, right? At the Copy Posse, we use this strategy exclusively for generating leads and driving sales through Instagram DMs and comments. But as I mentioned earlier, you can use it for Facebook Messenger and SMS and email marketing too, which is really, really cool. In this video though, I'm solely gonna focus on how we use it with Instagram because that's really where I use it the most. All right, so now you know what ManyChat is. How do you actually use it? It's so, so simple. ManyChat operates by using keywords that trigger the chatbot to then send an automated DM or direct message. And you can use it to promote absolutely anything in your business. Maybe that's inviting your audience to sign up for some sort of free guide or resource, or join an upcoming online training or masterclass that you're hosting, or even book a call in your calendar if you do one-on-one work and you work with clients, or maybe buying a product that you just raved about in your stories or in your latest reel. Really, truly, anything. And if you follow us on Instagram at Copy Posse, then you've probably already met Benny the Posse Bot. Benny sends out quick DMs and responses to those of you who are looking for links and resources. And let me tell you, everyone loves Benny. Benny gets so much love in our DMs. Now, I use a sidekick like Benny to send out resources so that everyone knows it's not actually me DMing them back within like a millisecond. And listen, most people already know this, so you absolutely do not need to do this. You can simply have them come from you, which honestly I would recommend if you're a solopreneur or a freelancer or a creator who doesn't have a separate brand behind their name like I do. It really all depends on your audience and your brand voice, and I've seen both ways work well, so don't overthink it. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you exactly how we set this strategy up from scratch. Then at the end of this video, I'm actually gonna share my screen and take you behind the scenes inside my ManyChat account so you can see exactly what an automated flow looks like, how it works, and really just how easy it is to set up. And then I'll show you exactly how this looks from your audience's perspective right there in their DMs inside their Instagram app. Okay, so here's how to get started. Step number one, create your lead magnet. So the first thing you'll need is something free, valuable, and relevant that your audience would be happy to exchange their email addresses for. Of course, you already know this. This is sort of important when it comes to building your email list. You need to have something to give them in exchange for an email address. And even though this is free, your lead magnet should absolutely offer real value. Maybe it provides a roadmap or solves a specific challenge or delivers a specific result or benefit you know your audience wants. For example, we created this free email marketing cheat sheet as a lead magnet for our audience because we know we have a lot of copywriters, marketers, and business owners in our audience, aka people like you who are interested in email marketing. And this is also a topic that we get like a ton of questions about, so we knew this would be a really valuable resource for our community. Okay, so once you've got your lead magnet ready, you can move on to step number two, which is to promote your lead magnet. Yep. All you gotta do is post about it. And this is something you're probably already doing if you have a lead magnet. Now, of course, you could also run paid ads if you wanna boost the number of people who are seeing your posts. But honestly, what we do is just create an Instagram post. We educate our audience on something related to the lead magnet. So you can see in this example here where we share a list of things that all great emails have in common. And of course, it makes sense that people who are interested in reading this post might also be interested in my free email marketing cheat sheet, right? So right there in the caption, we drop a call to action to invite them to sign up for my lead magnet. And that's pretty standard, right? But here is where things get exciting. Step number three, include a keyword CTA. So whatever you do, do not say, go click my link in bio to get my free cheat sheet or whatever your lead magnet is. Link in bio is dead. Instead, add a call to action where you ask people to comment below with a keyword. And as an extra CTA, you can also add this as a comment on your own post and then pin it to the top, just so you're using most of that real estate, right? So you can see here that we use the keyword as ultimate. And by the way, this strategy totally works for posts, stories, reels, and lives. So basically anywhere where you'd promote anything on Instagram. So when a person comments or DMs or replies to our story with the word ultimate, ManyChat will then automatically put them into the flow to sign up for this cheat sheet. And the best part, there it is again, this can happen directly in the DMs without you needing to click away from the platform, go find the link in your bio, or anything else like that. So think about that just for a second. We're talking about lead generation directly inside the Instagram app itself. That is game changing and it's happening instantly. They are getting what they want the second they want it. They don't have to fumble around with a clunky landing page and type their info into a teeny tiny form on their mobile device. They don't need to leave the Instagram app at all. And they don't even need to check their email right away in order to get what they signed up for, because you can actually deliver the lead magnet to them via Instagram DMs too. And you guys, it is dead simple. I have said it before, but confusion is a conversion killer. The more complicated you make it for people to go navigate to your site and sign up for something, the less likely they will be to take action. And this is the reason why we have super high conversion rates on ManyChat, which I will show you in my dashboard in just a second. So I hate to say it, but if you're still doing things the old way and sending people to your link in bio, I guarantee you, you are losing a ton of leads and sales throughout this process. All right, so you can see just how easy and seamless it really is. Let me show you how this works. I'm going to take you behind the scenes inside my ManyChat account to show you how we set up one of our flows. Then I'll show you what this looks like from your audience's perspective inside the Instagram app. And if you want to follow along too, just click the link in the description box below and then sign up for your own ManyChat account using my special code to get your first month free. And you can get started right now and we can do it together. All right, so let's take a look inside my ManyChat account. Okay, so this is what the ManyChat dashboard looks like when you log in. And to go and find your flows and automations, you click over here in the left sidebar to where it says automation. Now you can see that we have a whole bunch set up here with different folders and everything. So once you get to that point where you have a lot of automations, the easiest way, at least for me, is to just go in and type in the keyword in the search function, and then that will pull up all of the flows where that keyword is used. So you can see we use this keyword in a few different places like Instagram stories, as well as Facebook and Facebook Messenger. But here's the one I want to show you today. This is our Instagram to email marketing cheat sheet and the keyword when people comment on our posts. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up and we will dive in. So you will see that immediately this is the flow. It looks pretty simple. This sets the logic and the conditions for when someone uses that keyword on any of our posts in Instagram. And here's the message they will get when they comment that keyword. So they comment ultimate, they get a DM immediately that says, hey, so excited for you to dive into my ultimate email marketing cheat sheet. If you're ready to take your email marketing from meh to masterful, you need this. Click the button below and I will send it over. Then there's a little button that says send it over. So, you know, your audience can again reconfirm that they do in fact want it. And what's so wild about these metrics is look at this. 1,000 sent, 93% delivery, 100% open rate. When was the last time you got 100% open rate on an email? I'll tell you when. Never. Unless it was an email, test email to yourself, right? And then the CTR here is 84%. Again, this is massive, so, so powerful. So then it brings them through here to the automation. And this is where you really set up all of the messages and conditions that happen once they say, send it over. Okay, so we're gonna click open automation. All right, so this is our automation for the email marketing cheat sheet. Listen, I know it looks kind of crazy when you look at it like this, but once you get into ManyChat, it is so easy to set up these flows and all these different conditions. And I will show you a few of these. I promise it is really, really simple. But before I dive in, I want to show you something. You can see here that this one flow alone in our ManyChat account, you saw that we have a bunch, right? With tons of different keywords and then, you know, stories and Facebook across multiple platforms. This one flow alone has collected 3,300 email addresses for us. So if there's any doubt about the power of using this for lead generation, literally like 3,300 leads, and we got them directly in the Instagram app itself. So the first thing that I want to show you here is, let's just zoom in a little bit. There are some conditions that we have set for when someone says they want it, because what's great about ManyChat is it recognizes users. So if they've already gotten access to it, it's not going to resend it to them again or make them re-opt in, which is such personalized marketing. I love that. So if they already have it, they actually get this message that says, "Hey, first name, it's Benny the Posse Bot. It looks like you want to grab a copy of Alex's email marketing cheat sheet, but according to my records, you already have it. Here it is again for instant access." I mean, how many times have you opted in for something and then you lose it or you can't find it and you just opt in again so you can get it? Well, now you don't have to. ManyChat's like, "Hey, we see you. We know you're here. Let us just resend that over to you." So I think that is like literally one of the coolest features, that it recognizes users and guides and personalizes their experience. So the next thing I want to show you is, let's say they don't already have it, right? They don't have it. They've never signed up for this before. And then they go ahead and click that button and it takes them through the flow. And I will show you right now what that looks like from the user's perspective inside the Instagram app. So here's the first message they'll see once they tell Benny to send it over. First things first, let's properly introduce ourselves, followed by a second message where we're asking them to input their name. And once they input their name, we then give them the chance to fix their name in case they made a typo or a mistake. I mean, we've all been there. Nothing is worse than when a brand personalizes all of its messaging to you with the wrong spelling of your name. Am I right? They can either fix their name or the flow will automatically move them to the next step and send them this message. Last step, what email should I send the cheat sheet to? And once they put in their email address, ManyChat will then do some automatic magic behind the scenes to check to make sure that they entered an actual email address. So if it notices that they forgot like the at symbol, which we know is in every single email address, or if they type something random, then they'll get a message asking if they still want it and they can go ahead and re-enter their email. Now, if the email address is entered correctly, like in this case here, they'll get this message. "Got it, I am sending the cheat sheet to email address in just a moment." And once again, it gives them the chance to fix their email address in case they made a typo. So they have a lot of opportunities to make sure they're inputting the right info. Finally, we send them this last message, which gives them direct access to the lead magnet without having to open up their email app at all. Remember, they're right there in the Instagram app. They want it. So we say, "You've unlocked the ultimate email marketing cheat sheet. I just emailed it over, but here it is for easy and instant access. Hope you love it." And all of this can happen start to finish literally in like less than a minute. And that is the power of using chatbots. My team and I freaking love using ManyChat. It has allowed us to cut down on so much time consuming work, responding to messages or delivering resources while getting more leads and building our email list fast and free on autopilot. I mean, nothing is better than that. And if you want to do the same, click the link in the description box below to try out ManyChat free for yourself. And if you want to see another tutorial, this is the fangirl one I did a while ago, where I show you how to set up a flow from scratch along with all of my best practices and tips to keep in mind when using ManyChat, then you definitely want to check out my next video. It will play right after this one. And I will see you next week with a brand new video. Until then, I'm Alex. Ciao for now. All right, guys, if you enjoyed that video, make sure to check out the next one from me right here. And you can click right here to get a free gift.
Struggling to convert your social media followers into actual leads? Want to see how I doubled my email subscribers from my social media in the past 6 months? I've been using a tool to help capture more leads and convert those leads into paying customers. And the best part, it is all done on autopilot. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you exactly how I do it. Keep watching.